Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Scorpios, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, guys. If you want more clarity, Scorpios, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general reading, guys. So let's see what are these cards. We have 8 of Wands, 5 of Wands and Sun. So Scorpios, in your situation, it may be in your work or it may be in your relationship, you are working hard, striving hard, doing everything you can, struggling, maybe putting in lot of efforts and going to any length maybe to achieve success and prosperity in your life. So you are putting lot of efforts and using your talents and skills, and you have a stiff competition in your work. So there are competing people maybe in your work or competing businesses. So you have a lot of struggle you are facing, but you need not worry, guys. You are also tasting success today. So whatever you have taken up, it is gaining momentum and things are going in a positive way, beginning to take shape and showing you brightness for your future, great hope, and you have great hope and faith for your future, guys. And it may be even in your relationship, maybe for some of you, this relationship is changing so beautifully. You are maturing so much with this person you love. Things are gaining momentum between you both. So you are, understanding each other, building that strong foundation in this love. And you are happy today for the way things are between you both. It may take you towards marriage or commitment, guys. Engagement, Scorpios. That is what I see. And we have very positive cards here, guys. So in your work and you in your relationship, you are simply successful and you have that emotional contentment, joy and happiness today, guys. Scorpios, maybe if you are facing struggles that are not going to last long, guys, these are something small, these are just going to resolve, and you are in a very advantageous position today, guys. Scorpios, and I also see that maybe for some of you, this person you love, maybe they are interested in marrying you and they want marriage. Maybe they are coming to propose to you, get married to you. Or this may be your energy, guys. You are interested to get married to them. You want to propose to them, guys. Or you are thinking about marriage or that deeper commitment with this person. You love this person and you are really comfortable with them, guys. Maybe there are some minor troubles in this love, but you have a beautiful understanding between you both and things are going very well for you, guys, Scorpios. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. That is the reading. If you want more clarity, Scorpios, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have 3 cards here. So any doubts or confusions, you can think about it. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card, move on to this and then this. So let's start the reading after a few seconds of silence, guys. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will leave these cards here. We will see what is the card for those who chose this card. It is flexible. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation today, guys. We must be able to open up to a new relationship, to learn new things in that relationship, have that new experience. And what is needed of you right now is let go of your rigidity. You don't need to be right always. Sometimes that other person is also right. So you have to be ready for a happy compromise if you want to work things between you both. And the appearance of this card in a reading just means that you have met someone, but this person may not be up to your expectations. They may not be your dream person. But you need to let go of your ideas and expectation to see the truth. Maybe this person may not be up to your dreams or your expectations, but they are someone who is here, who may be right, and with whom you will feel you will connect in a different way and in a more beautiful way, and you will be happy that you have made the choice. But you need to be flexible to go for that connection, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, the second card, we have the red shoes, obsession. So with this card, the energy is that maybe for some of you, you have chosen something, some path or some habit or some thing you considered as good for you, a recreation, a desire, something wonderful you feel, but it has taken over your life. It has made you a slave. So you are a slave to these addictions or some habits, and it is an unhealthy attachment that you have. It may be something you have on a person or a habit or a circumstance. You need to free yourself of your compulsion, guys, and you need to seek help and gain control of your life today, because these addictions are taking over you. These compulsive behaviors are changing the way things are in your life, and it has gone to that extent. So you need to be really careful, work on that. It is these compulsions are affecting the way you are in this relationship, the way you behave and your life in general. So you need to take back your power. You should not give anyone or anything power over you. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading for you all. So let's see what is the third card. For those who chose this card, we have Archangel Zadkiel. So whenever we have an angel card, it just means that angels are there guiding us today, guys. And this angel card just means compassion and forgiveness. Maybe it is time for us to forgive ourselves for the mistakes we did in the past or for the mistakes that our person did, and we need to move on our life and forgive that person and have that awareness, guys. See things with a broader perspective and a deeper understanding for everyone around us, maybe with this person we love. So when we see things from a different perspective, we understand that whatever happened is no one's mistake. It is all due to our circumstances. And we have to feel compassion towards ourselves and towards the people who are in relationship with us, and move on in our life, guys. Forgive ourselves and forgive that other person. That is the only way we can heal from these deep emotional wounds that we have in our life, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonates, Please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.